This setup is one alluvial gold and rock gold processing plant. It is configured with a trommel screen, gold concentrator, sluice box, belt conveyor, jaw crusher, hammer crusher, and shaking table. The raw ore feeds into the trommel screen for washing a few little clays, and can separate the gravel or stone which need to crush and grind to get the inside gold. The separated gravel can transfer to the next jaw crusher by the belt conveyor. For this flowsheet, the trommel screen is designed with mobile wheels, which can easily move from one site to another site, or you can choose a stationary one. The trommel screen is designed with two layers screen, the bigger than plus 20 millimeters to a jaw crusher, which can crush the big stone into smaller parties. The output from the jaw crusher goes to the hammer crusher via the belt conveyor. The hammer crusher crushes the smaller stone less than 2 millimeters to release the inside gold. The medium particle size is around 6 to 20 millimeters, which contain gold nuggets goes to sluice box to capture the nuggets by the sluice carpet directly. The smaller size is less than 6 millimeters goes to the gold concentrator for catching the gold first. The concentrates from the gold concentrator go to the shaking table for separating the gold again to update the recovery rate.